Bob.
How you doing, man?
I'm lost, man. I'm on a subway from hell. Train from hell here. I don't know where I'm going. I've been on this thing like 3 weeks, up and down the track.
Really?
Glenn made me do it. I don't even know where Glenn's at.
Have you guys been drinking wine today?
Sake.
Sake.
I've developed a tolerance, though. Smell me.
Oh yeah. Wait a second. All right, try that again, man. Fog up the...
Yeah, I know. It's terrible. You can see that no one's even getting around me and stuff.
It's a protective... You do have some space here on a very crowded train.
It's a protective device.
Ah.